If you found this video, it's clear that you understood that you need to change your lifestyle. Keep watching and you'll thank me later.
Chief cause of vitamin deficiency anemia is insufficient intake of vitamin B12, vitamin C and folic acid through diet. In some cases, even if nutrient intake is sufficient, body is unable to process them. When absorption is lesser than normal, the body cannot produce adequate number of red blood cells. Red blood cells carry oxygen throughout the body. When these cells are reduced in number, the body doesn't get necessary oxygen, thus causing the disorder. It is similar to anemia except for the chief contributing factor. The disorder, also known as megaloblastic anemia, usually develops slowly over several years. Symptoms may not be evident initially. They are experienced as the disease worsens. Symptoms: fatigue and weight loss, shortness of breath, pale skin, muscle weakness, diarrhea, swollen tongue, numbness in limbs, mood changes, difficulty concentrating, unsteady movements. Classification: folate deficiency anemia. It occurs when folic acid, also known as vitamin B9, is not absorbed by the body. Small intestines are responsible for absorption and processing of folic acid. It may occur in persons whose small intestines are surgically removed or bypassed. Alcohol consumption, anti-seizure medications may also decrease absorption of vitamin B9. Intestinal diseases like Crohn's disease or celiac disease increase the risk of developing folic anemia. Breastfeeding women and persons going through hemodialysis for kidney problems are at higher need of this vitamin. Failure to meet demand can cause deficiency. Vitamin B12 deficiency anemia, pernicious anemia. Like in the case of folic acid, small intestines play a significant role in vitamin B12 absorption, hence intestinal disorders or surgeries can interfere with their ability to process vitamin B12. If the intrinsic factor I.E. a protein necessary for assimilation of vitamin B12 into bloodstream is absent, it causes pernicious anemia. Vitamin C deficiency anemia, it is a rare phenomenon. However, genetic disability or smoking may hamper with the process of absorption and processing of vitamin C. Complications: pregnancy complications. Folate acid deficiency in pregnancy deprives the fetus of adequate nutrients. As a result of malnourishment, babies are more prone to having low birth weight or birth defects. Brain and spinal cord development is severely affected. Miscarriage is also possible. Nervous system disorders. Vitamin B deficiency can lead to neurological problems like inability to concentrate, confusion and memory problems. It is essential for healthy functioning of brain. If left untreated, these neurological complications can cause permanent damage. Scurvy. Vitamin C deficiency characterized by bleeding under skin and gums. Risk factors: pregnancy, smoking and alcohol abuse, intestinal deformities or surgery, prescription medicines, hemodialysis, cancer treatment, inadequate intake of fruits and vegetables, inadequate intake of dairy products, presence of autoimmune disorder. Treatment usually consists of administration of multivitamins.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to click the link below in order to find out more.